What is good, everybody? Welcome back to another video this week or next week. We're back again with another vlog, another entry. Today we're hitting legs. Getting pretty vulnerable on this channel pretty fast. I mean, why not? Buckle in for the ride. Legs are my weakest point for sure. Definitely something I'm working on. I did legs 3 times last week. Awesome, but yeah, it'll be cool. I think Shorty's pulling up, so get some good angles. It'll be nice, dead gym.
Let's get it.
Exposed me so badly already.
Wearing them socks.
They already ripped open, that's why.
They did?
Yeah.
Oh no.
It's the third pair.
I've only had one pair so far ripped.
Third pair? Just from leg
third
days?
Third pair?
Just from leg days alone?
Well.
That's tough.
Putting in the work.
Yes, ma'am.
Mate.
Let me flex on you real quick.
Oh.
Sheesh, Tempo's coming. Yup.
God, we're done, babe. Everybody in there... Oh, you guys can't see me. Everybody in there, I swear to God, is confused on why you're there, too. I'm just like, bruh, I'm a menace. I'm here. It's good, everybody. Another morning on the vlog. I forgot to sign out last night. I was just eating some dinner. Went to bed. Just chilling, really. But today's going to be pretty boring. Got some yard work at Graham's house. And I'm gonna edit this, and I'll see you guys this weekend, though, for sure. It'll be a good vlog this weekend. I'm gonna go snowboarding with everybody for the last trip. It'll be good. So nice out today, it's crazy. But I will say, having this is so clutch though. Oh my God, look at this. Oh, that one's mine. Yep. The bolt, this is cutie. Yo, welcome to this part of the video, guys. Thank you so much for watching. I really appreciate it. I was also in the editing phase again and noticed that didn't have an outro, so yeah. See you guys next video. We're going to be up in Utah snowboarding for the last trip of the year. I think it'll be a nice powder Friday, powder weekend. So it'll be super lit, super fun. I'm sorry leg day was super quiet and boring in this video. There's a lot of people in there that were just, I don't know, they're new to the gym. So I respect it, but I'm not trying to be a menace while they're just learning just yet. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you in the next one. See ya.